Thank you to Farmer Don Killa for helping me record this epic YouTube video, man. I'm gonna go into a game now, but I do really good in this game because I win them. Watch. First, I play the Mega Knight, man. He's really cool. Yes, man. Yes, man. It's my Inferno talking, man. He's flat. He fire, man. It's a funny, epic prank, man. You know? No, he places a balloon, but I counter it because I'm a true gamer, man. And I win right in front of him, and he can do nothing about it, man. You see, that's what we call epic gaming. I got 30 trophies and 3 crowns from that battle. Next up, I go into a new game right after this. Yeah, and that's my friend. He's not very good. He's texting me while I record him. And I placed on Pekka, and I win good again, man. That's because I'm a true gamer. And that's what gamers do. They win. And by the way, guys, if you want to join my free gift card giveaway, all you have to do is like and subscribe on the video. Mm-hmm. And I placed on this dragon to stop these dragon men. But my dragon's better because they hit armor, man. That's what they teach me in night school, man. His dragon beat mine, so I placed a Mega Knight to stop him. He uses a techno tank or of some sort, but my Mega Knight beats it up, kind of. But then I placed a mini Pekka, and then I placed down a zap and zap his stuff, and then he loses him. He places another one down, but I'm ready this time, and I use bats on him. And then my mini Pekka takes out his other tower, and they're going for the win, man. We have the advantage now because I took out both of his towers. Now I place down my Inferno Dragon to stop his offense, man. This is what we call winning. By the way, guys, if you want to join my free Fortnite, this is my free Fortnite server and get a bunch of V-Bucks, all you have to do is go to Fortnite, and type in, and then go to Google right after that, and then type in one of my videos, and then all you have to do is like and subscribe and leave a comment that you want to join. Yeah, do it for free. That's all you have to do. I place on my magic archer now, man, and he wins against this guy. He wins. And then I place on my miner. He like mines and stuff, and he goes and wins. And we win. And then yeah, that's it, kind of, you know. And that's how we won. That's how I won my first game of Clash Royale. I mean, my second game of Clash Royale. But the other one was not as good. And that's how I won. I go out of that game, and I go into another one. But this time I have some things to collect. Yeah, I go into a new game after this. Okay, but first I have to check all of my trades and all. I try and get a fisherman, but and I realize I can't do that. I also look for my cards, and then I go into a game. And when it says fight, I price down my Mega Knight, and he goes and rushes forward. And then I place down my archers so they can protect me. But he gets destroyed by their prince and in their witch. you're going to see some no commentary gameplay right now, because this is a really intense match, man.